I've just finished my tour here of the Children's Cancer Hospital in Egypt. It's a remarkable place. I was impressed by many things that I saw here. We started looking at the children's art program, which is wonderful, seeing the art by all the children here. It was very touching. You can feel in here there's a real energy of care and warmth, and also focus on science and investigation. Another thing I was very impressed with is what's going on here in pathology, led by Habib Alfendi, who's a collaborator of mine. We've worked on several studies together. It's wonderful to see the hospital making investments in pathology. We're here in the pathology lab that was formerly the roof, surrounded by all this wonderful state-of-the-art equipment. There have been significant investments in digital pathology, in molecular pathology, and genomics, and I think the future looks very bright here. So I look forward to continuing to work with Habiba and to do science and to define the future of pathology. I think pathology is a very exciting field when we look at all of the technological innovations that are happening, and the relevance of pathology in medicine is just going to increase more and more. And I look forward to working with her to define that future. Thank you.